Now just a quick look at the weather. Tonight, local drizzle with a minimum of 13. Tomorrow, it should be starting with some morning foggy patches, but it will be turning into a fine day with a maximum of 26. Wednesday, we will have some rain at times, minimum of 16 and a maximum of 20. And Thursday, we'll definitely have some showers with a minimum of 13 and a maximum of 20. Friday, however, will be turning into quite a fine day with a minimum of 14 and a maximum of 23. But now that I actually have your attention, it's time for me to say something about Ventivian memberships, because Tom Feely mentioned in that show that you can become a member, and it's about, I think, $20. I'm not sure exactly how much it is, but it's a really worthy amount of money to give to the community, because Ventiv, look, if you live in the inner city and, you know, you go to Commercial Road or whatever all the time, you've got contact. But for people who are, like, coming out first, maybe younger people, or people who live in the nether regions, or, you know, further, maybe Geelong or something like that, who don't have that contact all the time, it's a really, really great thing for them. So please call 94194745. That's right there, 94194745, and give. I hope you enjoy the rest of the evening.
Welcome back, everyone. This is Squeal here on Channel 31 BedTV, and I've been joined by the fabulous Stephanie Moore and Sonja Ristoff from Positive Women. Please make them feel welcome. Oh, we've got big clapping that time.
A big clapper.
Hi, ladies. I'm going to hand the mic over to you guys, and you can talk about what's been up.
We couldn't get electricity today, so we've only got this. Now, this is my debut, isn't it, ladies? As the patron of Positive Women, I'm very, very thrilled about that. And I asked Steve if I could come on the show to flog the film next Sunday, the 25th, at Cine Media. But it's sold out. But we want your donations. I'm going to hand over to you, darling, to talk about it. Where to send donations? In lieu of a ticket to If These Walls Could Talk too.
Well, because we did sell out so quickly and we're not saying no to any donations, you can send them to P.O. Box 555, whoa, what is it? 222 Paran 3181, or our email address, which is pos.women@co31.aone.net.au, and you can contact, get our webpage on that.
And if you didn't have a pen and paper on you there, is it still through the Alfred Hospital?
Still through the Alfred.
So just ask for Positive Women at the Alfred Hospital and they'll give you all the details if you need it. Have you got anything to add there, Stephanie?
No, just that the email address is not CO31, it's C031. Just to remember, but as the film is sold out, what we're hoping to do is get another film fundraiser later in the year, because we still need money to for our retreat for Positive Women, to offer them respite, away from the family, just somewhere where they can have a good, safe environment just to be with each other, have massage, do all sorts of things that you need to do with just your sort of group. So we'll be having another fundraiser during the year, so come along to that as well.
Hey, have you heard about the sing-along Sound of Music?
Oh,
it's apparently wonderful. I reckon Positive Women should get onto it. It's coming out soon, and you get the subtitles underneath. It's a real cult in England and America, and you go dressed up as the characters, and you sing along to the Sound of Music, and you boo the Nazis, and you cheer the nuns.
Like the Rocky Horror Show.
Yeah, and there was one guy turned up in England once, because often the costumes, you know, are pretty, you know, the nuns and all of that. And people go in curtains, you know, because when Maria pulled down the curtains and a whole group's go made out of curtain material. But one guy came and he was just this huge sort of yellow burst of something. And they said, "What are you?" And he said, "I'm Ray, a drop of golden sun." So I reckon we should have a fundraiser. Try and get the film for Bent TV and Positive Women and Oz Showbiz Cares, and get a really big theatre, because I reckon it'd be a hoot. And you have best costume prizes and everything. But talking about Positive Women, some not good news from Port Moresby. It seems that the statistics there are showing that women, housewives, are contracting HIV, and an alarming concern is that close to 9% of the mode of transmission is from mother to child. So like Africa, it looks like New Guinea is heading the way of Africa. And, you know, it's not something that we can ignore, and women in those countries are the hardest hit. I remember my brother was over there a few years ago, and he went into villages where there were three generations of women, grandmother, mother, and daughters, HIV. And oh, Kelly the dog nearly took the desk away. Oh! So we'll... anything else, girls, to say?
Thank Kelly. Get out of that.
Why have you got such a big grin on your face?
Thank Kelly.
So, in my capacity of positive women, what does that mean? Up you or 2 minutes? Oh, right. I just want to say, if ever you see anything that's got, you know, a fundraiser for positive women, and don't forget donations, and if you didn't have your pen and paper, just get onto the Alfred Hospital. Also, if you know of anyone who needs any assistance, there's a lot of ladies out there that they can't admit it to even their families. So, you know, if you know of anyone, tell them to get along to this bunch. They're a great bunch, and they understand. They all know what it's all about. I'm handing you back to Paul, or Peter.
No, Paul.
Paul.
All right, and as always, anything to do with positive women or any other the community groups that you see here on Bent TV, we always have the information here too. So you can always contact us, and I'm sure that someone will put those numbers up or talk about those numbers before the end of the show. Now, and just in case you forget, Anne Phelan can be seen on this show, on the ABC, Something in the Air, and make sure you look out for her gorgeous young son as well, who I'm going to turn into the next gay icon of Australia, who is straight, by the way, but hey, we don't care. All right, now we're going to... Hello, Kerry, the fabulous Kerry Lagore there. We're going to the news desk again now, so take it away, Anna.
Sure. Hi, Shirley. I'm Anna. Hello, hello, hello. Now, here we have Shirley here now. We're going to pull one of Shirley's strings today. Shirley, how do we pull your strings?
All you have to do is pick any string, you pull it down, and you whatever you pull up in the back is yours to keep.
Okay, can we have a go?
Yeah, anyone.
Okay, here we go.
Any string you like.
This one?
Anyone, pull it up. Oh, we got a big poo bear.
I think I was hoping for something bigger than that, you know, but you never know.
There you go.
Thank you. Here we go, thanks to Shirley here. Now, okay, Shirley, now just letting you know, now in the news this week, we've actually had a court case of the transsexual sacked from a job for having a sex change. We had a landmark decision there where Civil Administrative Tribunal has awarded Cheryl Menzies. She's actually won the case over a former boss there for firing her for a sex change. So it's good news for everyone around Melbourne there. Next up, we've got the Bragg's government with reform laws at the moment, looking into changing it around workplace and gay reforms there. What are you dripping? Sorry, we're dripping here. We've got fairy floods going left, right and centre. Overwhelming. Lesbians around Melbourne, if you're looking for support here, we've got a group here called the Prospective Lesbian Parents. At the moment, there are prospective small groups surrounding donors. You're looking into having children. Even if you're a guy, contact these guys. Sue and Michelle on 9484-5359. And we've got a HIV service as well for a support group. Great to get out there, get a community, get it happening. Number 9685-6700. Back to you.
Okay, and now we're going to have a sampling of just a bit of the array of talent that's been on display here today. And we're going to have a look at a live performance that was taped earlier. Take it away. That wasn't rehearsed at all. What an amazing array of male bodies are on display here today. And even with the cooler weather, they ventured out in their shorts and their singlets as well.
Which, sandals and their shorty shorts.
Yeah. And those hideous, oh my God.
Look,
it's Rachel Berger.
I'm going to go on stage.
Rachel Berger, what are you going on stage for?
I'm going to where the auction is. It's a Jewish thing. It's in my DNA, getting as much money as possible. Who else?
Okay.
Yeah.
Because I'll be up there later auctioning. None of these people that, of course, are watching, because this is tomorrow, so this is today and that was yesterday. But had they been here today,
you're messing with my head again.
Yesterday, they would also see me up there auctioning a visit for two people to the set of Something in the Air for Positive Women.
Oh, well,
yeah.
Oh, Fanny, you're doing it one night for Positive Women? Is it one night?
No, this is up. Oh, I have to forget this microphone. This is up there on that stage where you are.
Okay.
At the auction.
Oh, okay. So it's going to be auctioned off. Oh, fantastic. Yeah. I don't know what I'm auctioning. Probably leather underwear or something.
Can we see you in it?
No, dolls, not today. No, I've been away.
Hey, how's the show?
Yeah, right.
How's the show in Sydney?
Finished. Did a show in Sydney. Yes, God is a man, but I didn't think he was. I didn't think he was a woman. I thought God was the free market, you know, Nike, Adidas, that's God now.
Is it coming down to Melbourne?
Probably not. No, we all got on, hated each other, and I think I killed someone somewhere. So, you know, it's like a drag show. We all hated each other at the end of it.
Is this an exclusive for Squeal? Is there a dead actress in Sydney that no one's found?
There is, yes. I'm pretending to be Rachel Berger. I'm her humanoid. No, it was fine. It was really good, but we only did six shows.
Oh,
and that was it, yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry about that.
We're drinking that wine.
We are. I saw the nail going like this. Yeah. Someone wanting to be Barbie.
Great to run into you.
Likewise. Okay.
All the best with the auction. Try and raise hundreds. I'm up there about 5:30.
Thousands. All right, thank you.
Bye. Yay.
Unreal. The fabulous Rachel Berger there talking to Annie. And we've got to go now. This is Squeal on Bent TV Channel 31, your community station.